What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
me.
It's winter fall. Red skies are gleaming. Oh, seagulls are flying over. Swans are floating by. Smoking chimney tops. Am I dreaming? Am I dreaming? The night's drawing. There's a silky moon up.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we are doing Freddie Mercury, Too Much Love Will Kill You, requested by nobody. I kind of found it. Like I said, I'm trying to do more performances I haven't covered. All right, if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. This is like a Freddie Mercury song, so we're gonna know stop right away.
What a picnic. Is everybody nice and wet? The only way to be in England.
I'm just the pieces of the man I used to be. Too many bitter tears are raining down on me. I'm far away from home, and I've been facing this alone for much too long. Never told the truth to me about growing up and what a struggle it would be. In my tangled state of mind, I've been looking back to find where I went wrong. Making sense of it. Everywhere I go, I'm bound to lose. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, too much love will kill you. Just as sure as not at all. It will drain the power that's in you. Make you bleed and scream and crawl. And the pain will make you crazy. You're the victim of. Yeah.
I still love you.
That was cool. Like, I really like how it showcased his voice, how strong his voice can get. That's what I get from it. But, I mean, they got better work. Let's call it what it is. Just my honest opinion. The performance, I mean, his voice, the song itself, I like how his voice just carries it. Just carries it. I mean, Freddie Mercury's voice so damn strong. But let me know how you feel in the comments. Like, it had to be like one of his voice. It had to be like a song later in his life. You know what I'm saying? Like, after all this. But let me know in the comments, like, for real. I don't want to put my own foot in my mouth. Love of My Life at Wilbur. Have I done that one? I think I did that one. But yeah, it was all right. There's better work. Just in my opinion. Let me know how you feel in the comments. You know, like I said, him singing ain't not the problem. It's just there's better songs. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. You know, like, not that it's bad, but I do like how it showcases voice. The man's voice is so damn strong. So damn strong. Unmatched. I pray and hope you're having a good day. Until next time, your boy Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.